The New South Wales government has awarded a $2 billion contract to deliver the next stage of the Sydney Metro West project, extending the tunnel by 9 kilometres linking Sydney Olympic Park and Westmead. Once up and running, the new metro is expected to slash travel times, making it a 20-minute trip from Parramatta to the CBD.